The timeout beacon can be placed near the operative site to ensure a timeout is taken by the surgical team. It can also be placed over the instrument tray during setup. Before the start of the procedure, remove the timeout beacon as the surgical team starts the verification process of the correct patient, site, and procedure.